we're gonna play a tune by a very popular R&B group of the 80s. Are we familiar with R&B groups through the lineage of the decades? If you said the 50s, who would you say? Like an R&B, like a boy band, like a male group. Who would you say? Okay, how about the 60s? You don't have to raise your hand. You said Temptations, that's good. 70? Yeah, four times, I put them in the 60s. But they was in the 70s too, they didn't win anything. 70? Does anybody know who the king of pop was? Yeah. Oh man, I love you, Captain. Somebody said, Jackson 5? Who said the Jackson 5? Right on, okay, soulful voice. Okay, how about the 80s? Okay, cool. Boys to Men, I put them in the 90s. That's good. He said it. Okay, so we're gonna play a tune by a group called New Edition. They had quite a few members of their band, but one got really, really popular. His name was Bobby Brown. He married Whitney Houston. Okay, cool. So Whitney Houston. So we're gonna play a tune that was very popular in the 80s. It's called Cool It Now. And we're gonna put our little spin on it. So check it out. It's on the beast, that's right. It's on the record. Check this one out. I think y'all are dead. Regardless if you know who New Edition is, who Ralph Tresvant is, who Mike Bibbins is, or what a Jerry Curl is, you'll like this tune. Thank you. That's what he says in the song. Right? Go ahead. So yo, what it would do, what would happen in R&B in the 80s is they would put a little rhyme in the middle of it because hip hop was new. It was new to the buying commercial public. And so they would put a little rhyme in the middle of it. See, that's what separates them from the Jacksons to me. The Jacksons had a Jerry Curl. But they would put little rhymes in the song. So the rhyme, it sort of did something like this. So he would talk to his friends. He would go like this. He would say, "Why you all coming down on me? Tell me what my life is supposed to be.
Hey.
I know you're only trying to help me out, trying to show me what life is really about.
Okay.
But this time I'm gonna make it on my own. So why don't you fellas just leave me alone?
Oh.
Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, and Mike.
Uh-huh.
If I love the girl, who cares who you like?
Hey.
Hey.
Okay.
Something like that. But they didn't take a drum solo after. That's what I'm about to do.
Tell him, Jerome. Yeah. Come on, Jerome. Take him home. Yeah.